brand new street and brand new me. Side by friends I need. Don't you tell me that you're in town. I already know. Couple days ago.
Namaste. Welcome to Simply Organized. Today, I would like to share a short collection of no-cost organizing ideas that you can also implement in your home too. This is the only plate rack I have in my kitchen. But whenever I want to organize these small plates in this bigger plate rack, the result is always like this. So to fix this, I came up with this rubber band hack. We often get these kind of boxes with some chocolates or cereals in it. After opening the box, if you ever struggle to get it stay closed, then this hack is for you. First, fold these little flappers inside and then get the back one in. Then create an angle on both sides by pushing the sides in. Now, tuck the main flap inside. I usually do this hack with all my store-bought masala packets. Arranging spice bottles with lids of same color looks so neat and organized. But it is not always a functional way to keep it because you cannot see what's inside the bottle. So you can simply turn these jars upside down to find them at a glance. Or if you have enough space in your spice rack, then you can put them like this for a greater visibility. When it comes to storing your glassware, we all have the natural tendency to arrange them in a row. But this way, it will be difficult to access the ones which are placed at the back. Instead, try to arrange each set in columns so that all the glassware can be accessed easily without disturbing the other. When we put these kind of vessels on the upper shelf, especially in this way, then it would be difficult to access them. So you can turn them upside down so that the outer edges of these utensils will give the grip to access those corner ones easily. Thank you. oftentimes, moving an electric kettle from one place to other can be the daunting task. So, to fix this, first you have to wrap the cord around the kettle. Then take a rubber band and tie it to the cord. Now secure the cord with the help of this loop. Along with this, putting a plate under the kettle would be very helpful for you to move it from one place to other. I usually collect and use these twist wires that comes with new electronic items. And these hair clutches are a great way to hold earphones and charging cables. And these hair bands and rubber bands are one of my favorite ways to organize all kinds of cords. These series lights are one such thing that annoys me every time I take them out. So finally, I decided to wrap them around the cardboard to avoid tangling. As the trash bag starts to fill up, the loose edges of the bag slips into the can. Or if you have picked a large sized bag like mine, then it won't give you a neat look from the outside. Then using rubber band is a much easier way to keep these trash bags in place. And it also looks so neat from the outside. I hope you found this video helpful and subscribe to my channel for such more videos. Thank you for organizing with me.